Hi. Today we are going to discuss about chapter 10, mensuration. So already in 9th class we discussed about 3D objects, right? So what is 3D? 3D means three dimensional figures. Three dimensional figures example, you can take cone, cylinder, cube, cuboid, prism. These all are the example for 3D figures, three dimensional figures. So here in three dimensional figures, we will take length, breadth and height. Now in these 3D figures, we will find out LSA, TSA and volume also. Okay, so here let us discuss first cuboid. So what is cuboid? Can you give any example for cuboid? Yes, example book is example for cuboid, or you can take this room also you can take as example cuboid. Cuboid means nothing but all the faces are in rectangle shape. See here, I am showing 3D figure, cuboid. This is the best example for cuboid, right? Book is example for cuboid. Now see here, every cuboid has 6 faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So every cuboid has 6 faces. So number of faces 6. Now what about vertices? Vertices means see here, corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So number of vertices of a cuboid is 8. What about edges?